Hello. Hello, everybody, again. I've gone through the solo survival modes with you, and I haven't done, I don't believe, Lightcore Smolderdash. I actually just tried this and failed. So I'm going to try it again. Try to be a little more careful. And see what happens. So let's try this level. It's actually pretty tough. The one before wasn't too bad, but this was tough. So I'm going to try to concentrate a little more, not talk as much. Here and there, maybe. But let's get to it. Let's fight.
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Fight.
Okay, let's be nice and careful.
Stage 1. Avoid the ice cannons. Level up.
Firepower.
Avoid the ice cannons. Avoid the ice cannons.
Oh, man, I did not do well with these guys. The thing that makes this hard is you're always losing health, so.
Avoid the ice cannons.
So you always have to watch your health.
Avoid the ice cannons. This stage is just about done.
Try to save some of this food for later. Oh.
Avoid the ice cannons.
I need some more food.
Avoid the ice cannons.
Yeah?
The food thief is escaping. Final stage. Prepare to be boarded.
I'm talking to the... in my mic. I'm doing a video. That guy beat me up last time, so that's cool I beat him. Another one? Good so far.
Avoid the ice cannons.
Sunburst.
Man, this is a long, long level.
Hang in there, it's almost over. Avoid the ice cannon. Congratulations.
Sweet. Give me three.
Record.
Oh, thank you. Rank me up to. Oh, that's great. Well, that was fun. Took a while to do. Ranked up a few times. My wife came in, wanted to know what I was doing. All kinds of fun stuff. Have a wonderful day. That's it for now. Let me know who you want to see in the comments below. Next, adios.